with that mystery and fatal explosion. The pictures out of Indianapolis overnight, harrowing. Look at this. More than a dozen homes damaged or destroyed. Hundreds of people forced into the streets in the middle of the night. ABC's John Schriffen is on the story. John, good morning.
Dan, good morning. Our affiliate WRTV is now reporting at least two people are dead, eight others injured. The blast rocked the neighborhood when many were asleep, forced to quickly grab their pets and flee in their pajamas. Now, all night, authorities have been using searchlights, going door to door to see if the number of victims will grow.
Those at the scene say it looked like a war zone. A deafening explosion late Saturday night left this quiet suburban neighborhood up in flames. Two houses leveled, two others set ablaze, and around 200 people forced from their homes. The scene? Collapsed walls, shattered windows, and metal from cars melted. The blast could be heard from miles around.
It was just so big and overwhelming, you can't even explain it. So we were just trying to get out of there, and that's what we did.
The shockwaves blew out windows and garage doors of nearby houses, many damaged by flying debris.
As soon as you go outside, just like it was snowing, there was insulation falling down from the sky. The house, what I saw was just gone. I mean, there was nothing left.
Many neighbors are now staying with relatives and friends. Others are sleeping on cots at a local elementary school. Investigators are waiting until daylight to search through the rubble. Complicating their pre-dawn search, authorities did not know definitively how many people were in the neighborhood when the blast occurred.
And investigators still have no idea what caused this, but should have a better understanding as the sun comes up this morning.